AK-47. You see how they can deploy there right from the inside of the vehicle. The other thing is that the Russians and their allies were preparing for atomic warfare. So notice how thick the door is on the back of that BMP-1. The entire vehicle was actually made to protect those inside from the radiation if there was an atomic attack. So our East German soldiers here, they just deployed to show you their weaponry. There could actually be 8 of them inside the vehicle, just like the 113.
RPG!